Okay. First, click on there. Come on, Jay, to get a spare up. And then, first thing is straight over to Clone Tool. Now, Clone Tool, it's got different settings. So if you hold down the Alt key, so you get the target on your pointer, point it to where you want, let go, and click the left mouse button, and then you can clone away. Press again, and again, square brackets to make it bigger, Alt key, and do it again. It sort of leaves a blurry look about it when you do it, when the brush is on the blur itself, on the soft. So you put it on the hard, Alt key, left mouse button, and then it's solid, solid movement. So Alt key, right up close, and there you go. Get rid of some of that blurish look about it. Alt key, left press. Go down a bit and get rid of that. So, straightforward with the cloning brush. Now, what I want to show you is this here. This is called the patch tool, and the patch tool is excellent. I've got a few different settings up here. Try them, check them out, see what you like. But for instance, say you want rid of this woman here, you select that area and then look at the water, line up the beach and let go. Look at that, gone. Content aware tries to add the background in. Now I'm going to go really mad and I'm going to go right that one there and then there, and I've got nothing to put them on, so I'm just going to put the stones. So it tried to blend it in, although it can't. Now that part there, for instance, push it up there and we're getting a wall back like so. And then, if you change the content aware to normal, I'll show you on someone new. This woman here, blend it in again. There you go. And the only problem is it gets a bit blurry. Sharpness on the brush to help you. That's about it. But yeah, you've got source and destination on this patch tool. I am selecting a place that I want to change. Then I'm dragging up and letting go. Now with the destination, I'm dragging it around where I want it, and now it's actually coming with me and I'm putting it down somewhere else. So let's say I want to move that man like that. Excuse me. And he's moving along. Now we've got a little man. So that's the patch tool and the clone brush. Real easy to use, just take a little bit used to. Alt key, left mouse button, and if you're like me and you've got loads of sharp edges, go to the soft brush, select the gravel, but this time it's got a blur edge, so it blends in more. So it does a soft blend with it. And that's it, that's the two. But the patch tool on source and on content aware, and you can literally put this bit of pier there as if nothing had it, which I'll do now. You can move it up there. Just Control Z, put it back. I want to put that in that blank area. So move up, get it all in line, and then when I'm happy, let go. Ready to go. It's better. I don't know where it went. Okay. That bit there, so. No. Doing it all wrong again. Not thinking straight. That's it. Oh, where's it gone? Don't know. Anyway, that's how easy it is. Pretty easy.